So got this LG telly, and if you don't know how to get into this and it's turning itself to sleep, you might think that this sleep timer is all that you need. Well, that's not true. If you go into all settings, and then if you go down to support, there is an energy saving and you can turn this off. There's also an auto power off, so you can turn that off as well. There you go.